interesting question. My coming out story. I really haven't actually come out, so to speak. I've always been me, and who I am. People know that I am gay by default, and if they do ask me, am I gay, I do confirm it. But my family, my employer, my political landscape, everybody knows that Pierre is gay. And I think that's what society, what you need to be as a gay person, is just be yourself. And there's no reason to confirm your sexuality. Heterosexual people don't have to do it. And I don't see the point why we have to do it.